First pay, then pay.
Okay guys, this is vlog 2. Today is 31st of March, and it's you can see it's 5:52. So I'm going to be doing my workout today. Actually, I was supposed to do in the morning, but I'm kind of late today. So I'm going to finish my workout. Today is the lunar eclipse. So guys, today is a lunar eclipse, and it happens only once in 150 years. So it's gonna start at 7:17. So it's going to be 6 now. So I'm thinking of finishing my workout today a little bit early, around in 45 minutes. So I'm gonna finish my workout and move on to the lunar eclipse. So it happens. Okay, let me tell you something about lunar eclipse. It's called super blood moon, super blue blood moon, and it happens once in 150 years, and it's going to happen today. And the last time the lunar eclipse was seen is on 31st March 1886, 150 years. So some of these people have this superstitious belief that you're not supposed to see the lunar eclipse. I'm not like that kind of guy. I'm gonna see you today, and I'm gonna make you watch with me. So I'm gonna do my workout first. Okay guys, I'm done with my workout. Now I'm heading back home for the lunar eclipse. Okay, so guys, I'm at the highest point in my building right now. As you can see over there, that is Empire Mall there, and that is TMFI Hall over there. My house is somewhere nearby, and it is said that the lunar eclipse is supposed to come out from somewhere here. So I'm gonna set up my tripod so you can get a better view. I hope you can get a better view of this, but let's just wait and watch. Okay guys, no light over here. I'm using my phone flash. So This is my, can you see it? My tripod. This is not my tripod. This was lent by Sanat. I would really appreciate him. Thank you. It's a beautiful tripod. This is my bag. I just came from the gym directly. Okay, so I'm at the highest point in my building right now. Guys, the lunar eclipse is over here. If you can see, it's over here. And time lapse.